in there. Now below is their aerial Dutch times.
Matt Flynn finishing, good over the fences, and a time of frog pond and over wedge out. That one's got cross control.
So running the gray cell phone say gallery, owned by Ethan Romika and the Unicorn Group. Sarah comes off a seventh place finish at Millbrook just a couple of weeks ago up in New York. Sixth at Maryland. She competed here at Kentucky back in the spring. Also had completions at Ocala, Morven, and Five Points down in North Carolina. Sarah's in 23rd place after the cross country. Scored today of 48.2. Final score of 50.2.